That's the fucking generator there. Yeah. Hold on. Sorry, it's not. Nothing much is. Nah, thanks. It's still. Warms you up. A little bit. Oh, yeah. Would you prefer a bit of, some moonshine, if you like. This will spice things up a bit. From window, you're one of them lot. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. Hey. Yeah, captain's alright. If you don't mind working fucking extended shifts, or just chucking your relatives in an hole in the ground. Yeah, he's all right. Anyway, my name's Roy. And before I inherited this mansion from the previous owner, I used to work in mansions in Kensington, London. I was a plumber. Posh shitters. Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. I say I had these pipes, right? Upstairs, gets to downstairs, but I swear, the ones like you and me used to live, right? So the shit went from like a stored ship's fucking bedroom, all the way down to the butlers and the maids. Seems a world away, doesn't it? Anyway, so yes, I am an engineer, but Well, let's say there were those more qualified. Aye. So I went from fixing copper lead pipes to fixing ones, well, a little bit more human. So that's a bit about me. You wind him up. Jack Frost. Well, you must have said something pretty fucking horrible to him. He's bitten you all over. Blink for me, wouldn't you? That's it, like that. That worked. Copy me. The eyes are closed. Yeah? Like right, left, but the other way. How's your sense of smell? Open your cup. Let's see. It's that bloody automaton. But I don't trust those fucking things. Not as far as I could throw. Which ain't very fucking far. Come open your mouth. You hear them? Why? Hold out your hands. You. Well, I know it's cold, but I need you to hold your hands in a fist and then outstretch them like that. Give me your left hand. I'm going to hold it. You feel that? You can't even look at it, can you? So, thank you. Gonna tap your legs one at a time. You tell me if you can feel it. Tell me. You know, ever since they opened that factory, the other side of town, they've been making some wonderful prosthetics. I'm sorry. say? What can I say that would make you feel any fucking better? I could say it'll grow back. But it won't. Will it? It's your left one. Yeah. Nothing I can do, I'm afraid. Well, turns out Jack must have been hungry because he took a little bit more of a bite. I'm sorry, friend. But I'm gonna have to cut off. You can get angry and upset all you want, but if I don't, you'll die. And don't forget, I'm not a doctor. Well, my closest thing. But that leg is going to cause a blockage. Now you can see. It's fucked. You can't even look at him. It's necrotic. Black. That blockage. It'd run all around your body. And it'll stop the blood from getting to important points. Like your left hand. Don't worry, I don't have to cut it off. Just need to pick at it a bit. Stimulate it. I'm not a doctor, but I'm a plumber. And I know blockages when I see them. Your hand first. Won't hurt. I'm just gonna take this. Just pick this out. I might pop with this. Okay. Yeah, pop your hand. Just there. Yeah. To her. Tip of your fingers, they've gone black. Okay. Where were you working? Yeah. It's not fair, is it? Whole thumper seems a bit harsh, especially as you didn't get it like a shit. What about family, you got any? Oh, yeah. hour have passed, and then my daughter. No. Well, at the time, I was in the workshop doing proper engineer shit. We were desperately trying to come up with a way to speed up getting wood so we could build more houses. Anyway, they had us working extended shifts, double shifts, you name it. My colleague died from overwork. Anyway, lost them both. We didn't have anything like that. We just let the snow claim them. Drinkable. There's salt in it. It's a saline. Cleaning. There you go. The old glowworm still kicking. Yeah. Yeah, we've got one. They're good. They keep you warm. And they help you see. There. How does it feel? Alright, a little bit more. Oh, I bet you feel like aristocracy right there. Sorry. There we go. Yes. They worry me a bit too, to be honest. They say that they're keeping the faith, but I think that they're keeping control. Please don't tell them I said that. Are you ready? What do you think of needles? This is. It's morphine. It will help with the pain. See, I might put it in here. But I can have it get open. Like this. Screw that back on. Start to feel a little woozy, I suppose. But if you can, I need you to stay with me just for a bit. At the workshop, give you the best prosthetic that they can make. Yeah. How about I get them to make it out of gold? No one fucking needs it anyway, do they? You look like a god. Take this. put it around your lip, up to the thigh, just above the knee. Is that right? Thank you. You shouldn't hurt too much, but I advise you not to look. It can be a little fucking strange to watch someone lop off one of your limbs. Lift up your leg, please. Alright. That's the time. Now what I want you to do is hold this and pull it like you're tugging at it as hard as you can. The whole time, please. So, if you're free, and yeah, mop up any blood. Trouser legs are for trousers. Yeah, legs. God forgive me. I'm sorry. Stay still. That's it. That's it. Just like cold beef. To buy this alert. there's a bit where oh shit, that ain't that much though.
What?
Yeah, I overacted. It's not that much. It's cold. Look, I wouldn't normally do this. I'm gonna give you some more morphine. I need to tidy up and I don't wanna hurt you. So you should remember how we do it. Okay? Nice and easy. Screw up the top. Put the morphine in and then screw it back up like that. Nice and tight. Get the syringes. Don't worry. Oh shit. There we go. Put that at the end. That's the needle, sorry. I know you didn't trust me. Soldier. Are you in the army?
I'm just kidding.
Oh, we don't put that bloody lid.
There we are.
I just got to snip some bits off, right? Splinters and so. Here we go. You know. To think this was hell. Every day was a struggle. That it was hand to mouth, you know, just trying to survive. Then I realized there's no difference. Nothing's changed. It's the same. Same as London. You could die tomorrow. No one would give a shit. Well, there is one difference. The only difference here is you don't get paid. Well, I will say though, is it never? Never in a million years did I think that I'd be doing something like this now. Removing the necrotic leg of a child who works in a coal. You're very brave. Very brave. I'm going to wrap this around it for now. You need get some rest. I'll sew it up in the morning and make you more rise and moonshine. Sit still. You know, you remind me of my daughter. Apparently, at the time, they were just looking after people in the medical centers. They hadn't started doing treatments like this, experimental ones, try to help, to try to, you know, save lives. If they had, still be alive. Maybe not. Still. We may be the unluckiest people, but at the same time, we're the luckiest. Because we're still eating, aren't we? And you're still alive. So that makes you doubly fucking lucky, doesn't it? You rest. Triage is fuck cycle, go and see who's next. You'll be alright.